We can probably expand this to addictions, right? Like it could be alcohol, it could be weed.
I think the marijuana thing is really big because there's a lot of people using marijuana. How much marijuana is okay, and that's a red flag.
Yeah,
like, you know, using constant, maybe a couple of grams a day. Again, maybe just a low flag because it may not be that big an issue, but something to be aware of.